The Easter egg is about a little bunny who wakes up all excited about entering a contest that the Easter Bunny holds every year. Who in the rabbit village can make the most beautiful egg? Because the one he chooses as the most beautiful will get to go with him on Easter morning and deliver the Easter baskets to boys and girls all over the world. I really want people to walk into this world that I've created and imagine this is the true story of what happens on Easter.
We are in my backyard and there's bunny tracks everywhere.
The Easter egg is an answer to a question that I've always had, which was when I was little, a lot of times it'd be snow in New England at Easter time, and we'd run outside and there'd be these little bunny footprints, and I thought, oh, I guess the Easter bunny was here. So I'm just kind of continuing on, if I had gotten up really early in the morning, what would I have seen? I use real live animals as models for characters in my books. This is a buff Cochin pullet, and a pullet is a young chicken, and she posed for the chickens in the book. This chicken doesn't actually belong to me. She belongs to Donna Lamb, who is a friend who I see at a lot of the chicken shows, and this is some of her awards. She's a champion. I was very glad she could be in the book for me. I don't have any rabbits, but luckily I have many friends that have rabbits.
Hi, Teek.
Here we are at Fitzmill, which is our feed store that is in my town, where I go every week to pick up my chicken feed. And I'm always greeted by their welcome rabbit, whose name is Tiki. And she is just about the most beautiful bunny I have ever seen. She was so pretty, I wanted to put her in my book. And she had to pose for these, which was not exactly a natural thing for a rabbit to do. I love to use real-life animals because of their expressions. And you couldn't make this stuff up. And even chickens, you know, they look surprised, proud. And I just try to capture that with my artwork. And there you are. Can you see? Tiki, I'll read you this. What it says is, early the next morning, the rabbits waited for the Easter rabbit, and suddenly a beautiful wagon rolled toward them out of the mist. And then you open up the flap, there's the wagon with the Cochin chickens, and there you are looking astonished. The inspiration for the story is discovering what you're good at. I've always loved to draw, and I've known I've wanted to be an illustrator since I was in kindergarten, but not everybody is like that. A lot of people throughout their life are discovering talents that they have. And I thought it would be fun to illustrate and make up a story about a little bunny who didn't know really what he liked to do. And so you have Hoppy, who's the main character, and he experiments and doesn't do too well until he realizes it's his big heart that makes him so special. We need to recognize that everybody has talents of their own. And it's kind of fun to discover the talent in another person.